There's so many chiral crystals.
There we go.
I want this one. This one's huge.
Nice.
You're good, Sam. I wonder how much of equipment that you earn is I went to the specific place and got their stars. Like, specific places deal out specific equipment the more stars you get with them. Or if you get specific equipment as you level up regardless of what you connect. Which I think it might be the first one, but I have wondered. And I did see that we got mail. I already dumped all that in the lake. You got more? Deliver the requested cargo. Here's all your stuff. I got all of it. There she is again. Why are we seeing this? Like, is he watching it, and so it's just we're seeing what he's seeing, and he doesn't realize we're here, or does he just have her programmed into everything? The top rank. Okay, so some of it was a little damaged, but mostly good. Distance traveled not subject to evaluation. Lots of completed deliveries. Ooh. What? That was bad. Oh, this is the bot. Oh, gosh. We got 2 likes for it. Because of the stupid bot. Transporter. Miscellaneous grade, you can receive more likes.
You know, those ruins you went to wouldn't be ruins if Fragile hadn't fucked us over. Bridges, too. All that talk of rebuilding the country, it's just stirring folks up. My girl would still be alive if it wasn't for you people. She was there. When the terrorists tried to take out Southknot, she was already dead. Because of you.
It's the terrorist fault, not the...
He's wrong. She's in a shelter southeast of the ruins.
He's just wrong. He's flat wrong.
If he's not coming outside, then it doesn't matter who he yells at over the wire. And I'm guessing he'll feel better taking it out on me.
Hey, Bridges. Fragile says my girl's alive. And I'm just supposed to believe her? After what she did?
She didn't do it.
Hell no. You're gonna need to prove it. And there's only one way out. I'll give you something to take to this woman you found. She says it's hers. You bring her back here to me. Take this with you, too. It's a skeleton I made that improves stability and mobility. Threw together some of the parts I've got lying around. Just so we're clear, I'm only giving it to you because I want to make abso-fucking-lutely sure you complete this delivery. If my girl's still alive, then when she sees what you're carrying, she'll want you to bring her here. You do right by me. I'll do right by you.
Good work. New order available. Sam, the order's been posted.
Sam!
Take a look at the delivery terminal.
Okay. If a group decides to do a good thing, and terrorists decide that that's not okay and attack it, it is not the first group's fault. That is not who you blame for destruction. Hourglass delivery. Oh, to an artist studio. Okay. Fragile cargo.
According to the junk dealer, the Chiral Hourglass is extremely fragile. And that kind of cargo is best carried by hand.
But...
That's a little something from the junk dealer. Sam, that active skeleton is built for speed. It's designed to augment muscle movement, enabling you to travel faster.
But what?
There's even a boost function if you really need to hustle. But it'll eat up battery about as fast as you eat up the ground. To think he made a thing like that out of junk, talent like his shouldn't go to waste.
I have something that lets me carry more weight. So... the one that I have is a power skeleton, and I would rather have that.
Order assigned.
No, you need to pick it up, Sam. Auto arrange. That looks precarious, but that's how you did it, so. Pick it up! All the way this way. A bike would be nice. Ooh, there's a locker here. No, Sam. Stop. Stop putting it down. Is this the right one? Yes. Can I hold my straps if I...
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Okay. Speed skeleton will let me go faster. Well, I don't need speed right now. That's for sure. Speed is not what I need right now. Pointed in a that way direction, so, and not in front of me. Let's go up this way. Yeah, stay over there. Stay pointed over there. Don't freak out. It's not freaking out, so I could maybe technically run. Oh no. Oh no, it's pointed ahead of me. No! Oh, right in front of my path. Yeah, I see it. Going this way. We can go around it. Stay over there. Don't come this way.
Come on. Come out and play.
No, Sam. That is the opposite of what we want. Where is he now? He's behind us. That one didn't look all gray. It was all fleshy colored. Man, if I had run like I was thinking, I would be toast. Don't point in front of me. Don't do it. Shit. You saw nothing. I was trying to flip the camera so I could see the Audra deck, but apparently I don't know what button it actually is. The reverse strike is almost ruined. Oh, because it's out in the... I don't even remember where I put it. Buddy, just stay chill and relax. Where's my line? How am I doing? Okay, cool. Still going the right way. Now it's in front of me. See that one? Oh, I see the other one. It's up there. Cool, let's go down this way. It when you make them. Oh, this way. Oh shit! I know where they are. It's freaking out about, but it's over there, so I'll just keep going this way. Am I gonna have to take her back through here? Oh, crisscross lines. Okay, crisscross. It's telling me to grip for balance, which is not encouraging. I have a concern. Should I go? Oh, it's on the other side. So I kind of need to be on this side. I don't know if that side looks smoother. Okay. Oh, thank goodness. Yeah, just stop. Yay. Can I let go of this trigger button? I've been holding it. No, I can't let go of the trigger button. I can't let go. I have to carry this. Fingers getting tired, man. Okay. Stand up then. Okay. Oh, that's steep. Okay. Down carefully, Sam. You got this. Everything's cool. Everything's cool. We're good. We're good. That's some pretty music. What the hell is that? Totally forgot about that pose box I was gonna check out. Ugh, this is also a steep drop. Let's go this way. Probably just gonna make it worse, but let's try it. This looks a little gentler. There we go. Hang on. Oh, don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Don't fall. Man, why do you have a thing all the way out here in the middle of nowhere that's super hard to get to, and you're right next to BT territory?
There's gotta be a better way.
Seriously, Sam? Like, all the way out here? I guess that's the thing with porters, they prefer privacy. Chiral Artist Studio. Sounds dangerous, but... I mean, why wouldn't you make art out of it?
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Fragile Express ID verified. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure.
Am I gonna hit the ceiling? I'm okay.
I could use some water.
Oh. Here you go.
Are you with Fragile Express? No. You're a Bridges porter, aren't you? I'm not expecting a package. Oh, it's nothing dangerous, is it?
It's an hourglass.
Oh my lord. I never thought I'd see this again. Let me have a closer look.
You don't look like...
Oh, incredible. Not so much as a single scratch.
Yeah, I was careful with it.
I can't thank you enough.
But... There we go. Okay, so I got some points for distance. They like us.
So, I'm on the one and only Chiral Network now. That's wonderful.
I didn't hook you up.
I'm happy to be a part of the UCA.
Okay. There we go, we're getting this area all filled in. All right, but... Ooh... Anti-BT handgun. Stuff!
Yeah... You'll drop by again, won't you?
I need to know about the hourglass. An actual person!
Take me with you. Please. I have to see him again. I made this for him, you know? When the terrorists attacked, my mother and I barely escaped with our lives. I tried to find him afterwards. I did. I just didn't know where to look. But that's not why I stopped. My mother never liked him. She made that pretty clear. But I didn't think she'd go as far as to lie. So when she said that he died, I believed her. And you heard that message. It's him. It's really him. I should never have given up. Deep down, I knew he was out there somewhere. But I couldn't leave my mother all alone. So I tried to make my peace with it. Only I couldn't. Not even if I'd wanted to. I was stuck in the past, unable to move on. Take me to him. I'm begging you. I'm ready to go. Right now, if you want. Just say you'll take me.
She's gonna go back inside? I have to fulfill the order first. I can't just say, okay, fine. The chiral artist's mother. Well, let's do this bot thing.
Sure. Deploying autonomous delivery bot.
I have missed their songs. Taking her back. Oh. Okay. Oh.
It's not often that we're asked to transport people, but with the world being the way it is, it might well be the safest way to travel.
Anyway, Sam, the chiral artist wants you to take her to the junk dealer. To do so, your only option is to carry her in a body bag. It might seem strange, but it'll keep her safe from timefall and chiral contamination, while allowing her to breathe.
It is strange. It does seem very strange.
That there's a handgun configured to fire pneumatic rounds. Bullets loaded with your own blood. Should do some damage to any BTs you come across.
Okay.
The gun draws blood from your body, or any bags on hand, to fill its cartridges when in use. Length of the trigger pull determines the amount loaded into the next round. Longer pulls mean more blood and more potential damage to the BT on the receiving end. Just don't drain yourself dry by accident, okay?
Okay, but... Are these BTs gonna get hostile? Because last time I just kind of walked through them. I mean, I want it, but... And I'm going to have to carry her in a body bag.
As you know, you'll be transporting a living human being for a change. It goes without saying that any falls or heavy impacts sustained may result in injury to your client. So proceed with caution, now more than ever.
I can't carry her with all this stuff I have, right? Yeah, that puts everything on the ground. Backpack cargo excess will be offloaded. Hit okay. Floating carrier. Okay, cool. And put on the carrier. There. That should be good. So is it dangerous for people to walk around outside? Like, is the suit that Sam uses special?
I'll hold the hourglass. I don't want it to break.
Are you sure? Okay. I guess Sam does have a special suit, so... Yeah. Okay.
Thank you for your contribution.
All right, let's go. Oh, Sammy's. Okay.
Be careful.
Hold on, Sam. Hold on. We'll fix you up. We'll fix you up. You're okay. You're okay. Not the terminal. Attach the carrier. There you go. You needed a drink. So there you go. It's the best I can do for you. Oh, stuff. Oh, he's happy. Oh, I could actually rest. There's a safe house where I could rest. I kind of just want to take her. But I also kind of want to rest. I want to rest.
Not far from here, I think.
No, I walked here wait from the there.
Wait, bubbles up in the spread.
I know where it is,
that's
woman.
You can tell.
I know where it is.
It's warmed up here, lady. It's bottomless.
I can't ride the bike with
for
you.
So, claim the folks who use these places to dispose of terrarium contaminated waste. And bodies too. If you don't have time to burn them.
So it is tar.
There's always the tar.
Pretty certain. Open cart. Okay. I'm assuming I can't load that. How much could I load onto the bike, though? Not a lot. Yeah, I just don't think this is gonna work, so. It was full of tar, so I guess radiation from the chirilium doesn't get through. Do you have anything interesting? Just the bullet gun. I'll keep what I have. Not a good place to leave the exosuit. Oh, it's a red bike. Very cool. My line is non-existent. Oh, I'm nowhere near it. That's my problem. What the heck is this? Oh, a bridge. Could I go through here? No, I still gotta go. Alright, cool.
low roar is really popular in the post-apocalyptic world. Bye-bye happy music. Hello, angry VTs.
Oh,